Hey guys, welcome to another day in the life vlog with me. So today I thought I would share something that I'm about to do thanks to Fight for Our Planet. Fight for Our Planet sent me this beautiful red flame sapling, which I'm going to pot here on my balcony. I know that I live in a high-rise condo, but I'm gonna do my part anyway. I think by now all of us understand what climate change is, and by now I hope everyone understands that it is happening. It is a real thing. And you know, despite the fact that most of us learned the importance of trees when we were in school, but when you get inundated with world news all the time and the crazy things that are happening right now, it is easy to forget that climate change is real and that it's just as urgent as a lot of other issues that we need to address. I'm really happy to be on board for this campaign, and let me just share some startling facts with you before I go ahead and pot my plant. In 2018, 35,000 Malaysians were displaced due to climate-related disasters. And in 2018, we also lost 35,790 stadium merdekas worth of forest. That is insane. And if you think about it, each tree can absorb up to 21.8 kilos of carbon a year. So we are really not doing ourselves any favor. Like, deforestation is happening at such a rapid rate. And you know, it's not just us, it's also gonna affect the 3,850 animal species that rely on our forests. So I hope that you'll be inspired by this video. So whether you live in a landed property or if you live in a high rise like me, go ahead and plant a tree today. And you know, if we wanna see change, we have to be that change. And whether it's planting a tree or protecting what is already in existence in our communities, that's up to us. So thank you so much, Fight for Our Planet, for orchestrating this campaign, and I'm really proud to be a part of it. Of new friends here on my balcony. So I hope you guys have been inspired, and I will see you in my next video.